I got inspired to write a song called See It Now, where, you know, where you just sort of reach your goals, and even if you don't reach them, you know, you made an attempt and you're still a good person and you still do the things that you want to do in your life, and you just do it. And that's one thing I loved about, you know, writing this song. It was the most positive song. It was like, regardless, you've got to push forward and you've got to do the things. You've got to be good to people, and, you know, and that can be very cliche and sappy, but so what, you know? You know what's really cliche is, like, people hating each other and being, you know, malicious to each other. That's an ongoing thing. So I wanted to do something to be positive, but I was inspired by someone to write this song. And it's a really fun thing. It was a really fun song to record.
See you.